Are we getting electro hoodies once I actually decide on designs? Then yeah. Oh wow, there's no chest here. There's not even a chest here. Hey, you might not have a gun, but we have a grappler. Let's go, dude. I wanted to land at the corrupted zone, but there were no. No chests. Okay, there's not been chests that. Okay. Okay, I'm getting pranked. This is the worst loot off spawn. Well, granted, I didn't. I'm just getting meds, ammo, and a grappler. You ready for a heal off for sure? Oh, right. Yeah. No, I'm definitely, I'm already planning for the heal off. Please tell me gas station isn't looted and have a gun. Please. Just the gun I was looking for. How did you know? Oh. Wait, it's looking up, boys. I will fake all of your stuff. You went from meds and no gun to a full loadout, right? Just gotta kill one person. He's literally using. You're just using all of them up. And I specifically say that grappler to be one that had. That actually triggered me, I think, more than anything. I specifically left that fully charged grappler so that I can use it later. And he grabs it and he doesn't even like use it right. He just grapples wherever he can connect to. What a weirdo, dude. Thank you. Lol. Hi, purple. To be honest, you were hotter as a blonde, but that's just my opinion. Sips tea. lol. This might shock people, but I didn't dye my hair because I wanted to look hot. I dyed my hair because I wanted to dye my hair. Yes, it is I. It is I. Symphony. Fear me. That guy's still sitting in his one by one. I don't know. Let's find out. Yeah. I almost whiffed. I got a little too comfortable at the end there.